When one mixes logic and value, i.e. good and evil, or good and bad, or whatever, one gets the impression that it is possible to conclude, after certain logical ruminations, or certain logical prognostications, or whatever you want to call logical formulae, you could prove that there are good people and bad people. What are the implications of this?